You might be thinking, Georgia, why the hell are you whispering? What are you doing? Well, I hope you would have read the title, because if you didn't realize that this was an ASMR video, then I think you're an idiot. Today, I am going to be making some ASMR, because I watch a lot of ASMR, and it's great fun. I've been watching a lot of ASMR with these headphones on, and actually, in fact, they're broken. This one. These are kind of shit. Well, they're not shit, but like, I need a new pair. But the Apple store's closed, obviously. Shopping center, the Zen is closed. I mean, we are in the middle of a pandemic, if you haven't noticed. They'll do a variety of different triggers, because I know what I'm talking about. So, what have I done today? Maybe I'll do that. What have I done today? Well, what have I done today? I woke up at 12 p.m. in the afternoon, and I was very sad because it's a Sunday. It's Sunday today. And I wanted to buy turnips on my Animal Crossing New Horizons, but you have to buy it before 12 p.m. and I missed it. I was very sad about that, but it's fine. I'll just wait till next week. I've got all the time on my hands, obviously. And the thing about these headphones is I've got really small ears, so I just have to like hope they don't fall out. It's great fun. Thanks, Mum, for the small ear gene. Got up. I sat on family and stuff react. and I've never lit it. It just sits in my room because I thought it was nice. It's Bomb Cosmetics Cotton Fields with patchouli and vetiver essential oil. It's got like jelly on the top. I thought that was interesting, so we're just gonna dampen it. Instantly. Here we have Just Dance 2020. You'll see a recurring theme. I have all the Just Dance games. I've been a fan of the series since 2010, 2009. The first game came 2009, so I have loved it since the first game was out. And I still have gotten all the games. I had up until Just Dance 2018 on the Wii, and then I got a Switch, and I play on the Switch now. Instead of wearing something about Just Dance Unlimited on the inside, it has Mario and Rabbids Kingdom Battle. For some odd reason, I'm not going to buy that game. It looks terrible. I have Go Vacation here. Go Vacation is a game I had on the Wii. I fucking love Go Vacation. I had it when I was young. They never made a sequel, and I'm honestly so sad because I want more. I don't know why I love it. It's also very good for this time of quarantine because we can't go on vacation. So why not go on a virtual vacation? Basically, this is not a lot of people know this game. Basically, this game is, there's four different resorts. There's the mountain resort, the snow resort, the marine resort, and the city resort. And then like open world places, and you do a bunch of different activities, like different games. And then you collect stamps in each of the resorts. And then there's another little word in it where you can this one shows you the controls. Oh, that's how you drift. And the last physical copy of the game I have is another one I got when I got the console for Christmas, which is Super Mario Odyssey, which I still haven't finished. I haven't played this for ages. I really just should get back to it. So this one is just like a Mario